We urge the Army hierarchy to collaborate with other security agencies by way of sharing intelligence for the purposes of subduing insurgency and other security threats in the country. As a committee, we will also collaborate with other security-related committees in the National Assembly for effective oversight and legislative support to the Army. We are going to hit the ground running by immediately embarking on a joint committee tour with our Senate counterparts to selected Army formations to acquaint ourselves with the challenges faced by our officers and men. I believe by taking an on-the-spot assessment of the formations, we will be better equipped to appreciate the challenges and acquire the wherewithal to appropriate funds for the Army.